Air exchange is absolutely necessary in windows used for insulation. However, this also generates noise and brings bacteria into the house. What the tech? Renovated houses in new buildings are optimized for the climate, which means almost airtight. This means they do not lose any expensive heat energy and protect the environment, but there is also very little air exchange. This causes the humidity to rise, allowing mold to form. Fresh air helps combat this, but this also causes valuable heat energy to be lost. Ventilation systems can help. They ensure that air is exchanged based on the requirements. To prevent heat losses, ventilation systems operate with heat exchangers. There is a difference between centralized and decentralized ventilation systems. Decentralized systems can be easily retrofitted and installed in an energy-efficient renovation. In new buildings, a centralized system usually supplies all rooms to be ventilated via a branched pipe system. There is a difference between supply air and exhaust air rooms, depending on how the space is used. For example, a living room is a typical supply air room, but a bathroom is an exhaust air room and the moist air is transported away. The heat energy is kept in the house. Whether centralized or decentralized, since the systems permanently supply us with fresh air, they must have a high energy efficiency. Fans in decentralized systems come into direct contact with the outside air and therefore have to be very powerful in order to deliver a constant power, even in storms. Reversible fans can supply fresh air or transport exhaust air away in short intervals. Residential ventilation stops pollen and other particles from getting into the house. This saves up to 50% of heat energy. Enough energy to bake cakes, for example. Do you want to learn more about this topic? Take a look at our video on indoor air quality and ask your questions in the comments.